high volume. Like,
no, there weren't a lot of opportunities, which is what I was going to say also. He didn't have a lot of huge opportunities to do that. He was very good at keeping you out of those opportunities.
Right. I mean, I did see some high balls on the back end.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I can't really kill from the back end.
Right, right. Not unless you have a lot of time and you can move over there with your forehand.
Normally, I would.
Right, if I'm looking at you right, it's different. One of the things we definitely needed to work on. Yes, good. Simple blocks when you know where it's going, you're probably not going to be able to do it in the match where it's faster and you're not sure where it's going. Need more spin, especially down the line. Yeah, it's better, better. Yes, there it is. Yeah. Nice. Yes. Much more consistent that way. Right. Nice and loose one, that's perfect. Good job. Nice.